Officials say the search is on in Johnson Creek, and it's now a recovery effort because this morning, someone reported seeing a person in the water near Milwaukee. Now, Portland Fire and Rescue says a person was seen swept downstream at the time, floating on what appeared to be an outdoor furniture cushion. A cushion was later found downstream. No person, so they continue to look for that person.